Merritt Island man will spend the next 60 years in federal prison for producing and possessing child pornography. A cyber tip led investigators to Kirk Lohr's home, where they say child pornography was visible on his laptop. They later determined Lohr produced some of those images himself.